Horry County Police have some bragging rights on the baseball diamond. Officers beat other Grand Strand first responders to win this year's Guns and Hoses charity softball tournament presented by WMBF News. The event raises money for Project Lifesaver, which equips first responders with life-saving gear the Myrtle Beach Fire Department won last year.